there's only 4 species of St. Peter's badgers left at Hera's school. They will eventually become extinct.
Oh, hey. Can I shoot your collar?
Oh, thank you. Is it good? Where are you going? My St. Peter's badge! It's stolen! Be aware, people. They're professionals.
Good afternoon. I'm Stuart Graham, and I'm here with Mr. Peter Pumph for an interview. Apparently, Mr. Peter Pumph has had over 10 crimes on his badges. But lately, he's had a very serious one. Tell me, what happened?
Well, I was walking down the street. I was on town leave with Baden and Austin. And I was walking down the field, and a boy came up to me and asked me, "You need to fix up your tie. Would you mind if I fixed it for you?" And I said, "Yes, please."
4 minutes later, I looked at my badges. My sister's badges were gone.
It's alright, Peter. So this is how to prevent your badges from being stolen.
Hi, can I sell you a collar?
You sure can. Ha! Got you! You coming with me? Principal's office.
Get off me! Tennis ball.